Introducing Lyrics.com, the music website made for and by minds like you. Our team are lifelong musicians and producers in love with music. Search the Lyrics music catalogs and find music with guaranteed originality. Mark the difference with Music of Signature at Lyrics.com. Are you tired of the typical libraries with conventional music that makes you feel meh? Introducing Lyrics.com, the music website made for and by minds like you. Our team are lifelong musicians and producers in love with music. Search the Lyrics music catalogs and find music with guaranteed originality. Mark the difference with Music of Signature at Lyrics.com.
And so, one more Sunday afternoon, if you like coffee like me, you like to share a coffee with a friend and say, hey yo, what's up? How's it going? Let's catch up. You and I, now. Here, there's nothing else, nor no one else beside us. Tell me about your life, your dreams, expectations. How's it going, dude? And so, we have two great independent musicians today. For your delight. Oh yeah. That's gonna be Arunava Roy coming up. And after that we have Lihim. Actually we have Pam, the bassist of Lihim, a great band from the Philippines. And you are going to learn more about them, their music, their for music musical projects, their upcoming events, and so on and so forth, and upcoming releases. Not only that, but the ins and out of their music careers and trajectory and what's behind the inspiration for their songs. Oh, very good stuff. If you're into the alternative independent music, it's gonna be rewarding. I tell you that much. It's gonna be rewarding. Remember, every Sunday, 4 p.m. in the afternoon, enjoy talk show interview with independent musicians. People down to earth, working for their passion. That's what we care about. So, like I said, we're gonna have Arunava Roy coming up. And after that, Lihim from Philippines. Enjoy and come back for more. You know where to find us.
So, as promised, we have Arunava Roy here with us. Hey, Arunava, how's it going?
Hey, Mark. I'm fantastic. How about you guys?
Good to hear. I'm very glad to have you. You are one of the first ones, if not to say the first musician to respond, submitting their music. And we're really happy to have you, and we really want to learn more about you. So why don't you start introducing yourself and, talking a little bit about your music project?
Yeah, sure. So first of all, I want to thank you guys that you choose me for your program. And this is the first time I'm getting this kind of exposure and this kind of experience, which is really rich for my musical journey.
It's a pleasure. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
So I have started very casually in my college days, in 2002 or 2003. I just picked up a guitar and started strumming. So that was the beginning. And then I started forming bands. I started doing programs. I started doing many things. So it's almost 14, 15 years now. So I have started releasing my own compositions, and I've been doing this since some 4 or 5 years, but those have been very casual approaches, and now I have started to think it in a professional level, and I have started to go in studios and record my songs in a professional manner.
So that sounds good. Actually, what we are listening to in the background, your lies, It's really good. The sound quality, the composition, it's really fantastic. So congratulations on that. You're doing a great job.
Thanks, Mark, for that.
So tell us a little bit more about your musical experience. You said that you've been playing for 15 years now.
Yes. So firstly, I'm a Indian, as you know. So I started playing out native language music. I am a Bengali, in fact. So I started playing Bengali rock and roll.
Wow.
At my college. All right. So when I shifted my job and traveled all across the country almost, and then I came to Bangalore in 2011, and then I got myself introduced with Western rocks, blues, jazz, reggae, all kind of these genres came into my focus, So that was the time in 2011 I started doing blues and rock. I formed my band Roots in 2015 with a group of friends.
The Roots? And,
yes.
Interesting. In 2015?
In 2015, I started building it up, and then I collaborated with many other musicians, and now Roots is getting kind of getting in light in Bangalore music scene. And now I have started releasing my own compositions. Almost 8 to 10 songs are ready.
Wow. And,
yeah, so I'm going to get into an album and then put it in digital stores very soon.
Yeah, keep us updated. We'll make a big deal out of it, like a special program, and wish you the best. We really want people like you, musicians like you, to be successful.
Thanks, Mark, for that.
Absolutely. Okay, so I guess this is a good segue to talk about your plans for the future in your career. Why don't you tell us more about those details?
So as I said, I have a plan to release my album. This is going to happen somewhere in August end, or might be September.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll put some 8-10 songs. Those will be kind of influenced like Beatles, Eric Clapton, this kind of slow, rhythmic, and poppy songs.
Yeah. That's what I felt when I heard your music. It's kind of feel-good type of music, which is fantastic. It's really needed nowadays.
Right.
Right.
If you Yeah, if you hear the music, this will give you a feel good thing.
Exactly.
But if you go through the lyrics, there are deep dive you can make out of that. So that's one more thing.
Tell us a bit more about you know, the inspiration behind your compositions. What do you do? What inspires you to write these songs?
So, talking about the inspirations, everyday life gives me inspiration. In fact, I don't have any specific thing to say here. Everyday life, our corporate jobs, our IT jobs, our depressions, all this come into my song, and then I write it down, I music it, and then I figure out. I mean, if I get one or two lines properly, then whole songs will come out automatically, you know. So these things are coming from inside. There is no planned way that you sit down or write a song or music it. There's no such thing.
It's raw. It's just raw. I like what you say. You know, there's no plan. It's just simply my raw feelings. It's a direct transition from, you know, the necessity to create, to express a feeling. And that, okay, so the song has to be, I don't know, 120 beats per minute, and whatever, and, you know, has to have a chorus, you know, like the way that kind of lab chemistry type of composition that you hear on the mainstream, which is fantastic. It's fantastic. Yeah, you do it this way, yeah.
You are going to be more, I mean, we are going to get more faster songs in coming days. So I am in middle of compositions of songs like that, that will be more rock, more wacky.
Oh, wow.
What people like, as you know.
So in these more rocky songs are going to be released in the same album that you're talking about, the one in September?
Yes.
Oh, wow, fantastic.
So I'll put my best songs, what I've written so far. So this is going to happen very soon, and I'll keep you posted.
Please do. Keep us posted about this fantastic record that you're going to release, just picking the best songs out of a 15-year career. So that's, I'm sure it's going to be quality all around, and we'd love to be a part of it. So, you know, keep us posted. Yeah, absolutely. Please do.
Yeah, sure.
And I guess we've covered most of it. I'd like to iterate once more about your influences. You said that Beatles is a big influence to you.
Beatles has been my influence since beginning, and majorly Bob Dylan, Eric Clapton, John Lennon, these guys I've been listening since some 5-6 years now.
And this is before the internet era? This is before the internet time? How did you access this kind of music when you started?
I mostly listen them in YouTube.
All right. Well, that's good, you know, because a lot of times you need to really look for it to find this kind of music, right?
Yes, I mean, YouTube gives, I mean, good search engine also. So you search for a song that you like, that will appear in front of you, and choose the best version that you like.
Exactly.
So you have options, yeah. But if you buy a record, yeah. If you buy a record, I never bought a record, in fact.
that's funny. Yeah, it's true. You don't really need to buy it these days. That's true. But anyway, so is there any address, you know, URL, any kind of place that we should go to learn about you, to follow you? Do you want to give us that address?
Yes, so I have started my collaboration page, which I will collaborate. I have a plan to collaborate with all the musicians that I have jammed with last 5-6 years. So I've started a page called facebook.com/arunavoroycollab, ARC in capital. Okay, so you can find me there. So that page I've recently started, very recently, and I've been doing with Roots, with all my partners and friends. So that you can find facebook.com/rootsbandpage, ROOTSBAND band, PAGE page.
Roots band page. All right, let's see if I got it right. Okay, so Arunava here, he is collaborating with all the musicians he's played with throughout his career, and for that you can go to facebook.com/arunavaroycollab, right?
Yes.
And with your previous band, which is Roots, that would be facebook.com/rootsbandpage. Is that right?
Yes, Roots is my, it's kind of my baby, you know, so Roots is still there. So I'll pick it up for selective shows only, you know.
Selective songs only. Okay. Okay, that shows. Sounds good. That sounds good. Yeah. Excellent. This is fantastic. We have to do it again. You know, once you have your album finished, I'd like to speak with you once more. Hopefully you can. Sure. Do you think you're good?
Sure, I'm good. I'm good. I'm very much happy that you guys have chosen me.
Of course, and it's
you know, so these days in Bangalore music scene, what I understood, if you play metal, if you play hard rock, then only you get recognized. Otherwise, if you play Beatles, nobody will come. You know.
Well, there's a space for every audience. You know, there's a space for every type of music, and yeah, that's where we want to be. So we're glad that you're here. Any last message that you would like to address, you would like to say to, you know,
yes,
for eternity.
Yes, lastly, I want to thank you guys once again, just for your initiative, that you have started to picking up raw musicians who are composing recently or started publishing recently, whatever you say. So that's a good and big initiative that will give a good exposure for your efforts, you know, and for our efforts as well. That's great.
That's the idea, Arunava. You got it exactly right. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. This is possible thanks to people like you.
Thank you. That's
about it. We had a fantastic experience with Arunava. We'll have him again once the album is finished around September. Go to facebook.com/arunavaroycollab or facebook.com/rootsbandpage to be updated about his music, this fantastic musician. And we'll talk very soon. So until then, it's been a pleasure. And only the best.
Thanks, Mo.
Of course. All right. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Music that makes you feel meh. Introducing Lyrics.com, the music website made for and by minds like you. Our team are lifelong musicians and producers in love with music. Search the Lyrics music catalogs and find music with guaranteed originality. Mark the difference with music of signature at Lyrics.com. Are you tired of the typical libraries with conventional music that makes you feel meh. Introducing Lyrics.com, the music website made for and by minds like you. Our team are lifelong musicians and producers in love with music. Search the Lyrics music catalogs and find music with guaranteed originality. Mark the difference with music of signature at Lyrics.com.
And as a surprise interview, we have the honor of having with us Lihim, and to represent this fantastic band from Manila, Philippines, we have Pam, the bassist of Lihim. Hey Pam, how are you doing?
Doing good here.
Fantastic, fantastic. Thank you so much for submitting such wonderful music. I am very, very eager to learn more about your band. I've seen fantastic talent from the Philippines. And
thank you.
Yeah, this is really wonderful. Why don't you start introducing yourself and telling us a little bit about the band?
Okay, so my name is Pam. I'm the bassist of Lihim, and Lihim is a 5-piece rock band based in Metro Manila, Philippines. And actually, our music has influences from rock, pop, punk, and post-hardcore. So sometimes we fuse our songs with breakdowns, and we actually come from different backgrounds, different genres, and what we are trying to create in our music is just a combination of all. Anything that comes to our mind, we try to combine them into our songs.
Yeah.
And we have 5 members. We were formed last year, 2017.
I definitely can hear those several influences that you speak about. I gotta tell you, the outcome, the final result, it's just fantastic. And not only that, it's such a pleasure. And you sing primarily in English. Why is that?
Actually, when we started the band, some of our members had already songs written before the band was formed, so that's why they wrote them in English. So we had around 3-4 songs written in English, and however, we haven't recorded most of them, so we have only 2 recorded English songs. And then hopefully in the near future we'll be recording our Tagalog songs, our native language songs. But rest assured, we have English songs right in our repository here. We just haven't had the time to record them.
It is fantastic. And when was the band started?
It was founded last year, around March in 2017. Actually, we came from different bands, and we met online, and then someone introduced me to another member, and we looked for a drummer, and then that's it. We actually met online.
Yeah, well, that's one of the very good things that we get from the internet these days, right?
So
it's
it's
a lot easier to interact.
Yes.
So, what are the other members? Do you want to tell us about them?
Yes, our members, we have Jeff on vocals. Yes, mm-hmm. Jeff.
Vocals?
Jeff, we have Ives on guitars.
Ives?
We have Ives, yes.
Ives.
Ives.
Guitar?
We have Ben. Benz on the other guitar. It's Benz, B-E-N-Z-E.
Okay.
And we have Mark on drums. And I on bass.
And Mark?
Yes,
Mark. What a coincidence. On drums?
Yes. Yes, yes.
And Pam, bassist.
Yes.
Perfect. So we got Jeff, vocals. Ives, guitar. Benz, guitar. Mark, drums.
Yes.
And Pam, bassist.
Yes.
Well, you guys, congratulations. This is...
Thank you.
Oh, wow. It's fantastic. What? it sounds amazing to me. I gotta tell you, I have to ask you. You have probably been playing a lot longer in previous bands because just to know, this band was founded last year, and you already sound this tight. It's just amazing. So, for how long, for example, yourself, or for how long have you been playing in total?
Me personally, I started in 2004 in my graduating year from high school. I don't really know from my other members, but I think most of us have been playing around for quite a while already.
Yeah.
But me, I've started since 2004.
That's
quite
a long
time already.
Almost.
Yeah, since my high school.
A high school year, yeah. What brought you? What do you think? Why did you get interested in, you know, start playing an instrument, and why bass?
Oh, actually, it started when our teachers in school asked us to perform, but I didn't know how to sing, I didn't know how to dance, so I looked for an instrument, and then I have a friend who knows how to play bass. And asked him to teach me how to play the bass. So that's it.
So it was basically a process of elimination, right?
Yes, it was a process of elimination. Yeah. You're correct.
Well, you know, the total zoom in this band, Lichen, is outstanding, really fantastic. And I'd like to understand... You said
yes.
we have four songs in English, and
yes.
you are now recording, what is it, new songs in Tagalog?
Yes, new songs in Tagalog.
So, when do you think you're going to have like an album with 10 songs anytime soon?
Yes, actually we're planning to release an extended play EP by the end of the year. But the full album will come a later time. We're still having setbacks on funds because we're an indie band, so our funds are coming from us, from the members themselves. So that's it. By the end of the year, we want to release an EP, probably about 4 songs or 5 songs.
That sounds fantastic. And what you're saying, you're an indie band. That's exactly why we're interested in you guys. What we try to do here is promote and create a space for independent, good alternative music for the ones, for the ones that we love this kind of music. So
that's really a big help.
That matches perfectly. That's just exactly what we want, what we look for. And that being said, I am very interested in knowing about this upcoming release for the EP. So I'd like you to keep us posted because we'd like to.
All right.
Uh-huh, we'd like to make a big deal out of it. Maybe create a special program or something.
All right.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
We'll update you for sure.
Of course, it's a pleasure. It's our pleasure. And do you play normally? Do you play gigs? Where do you normally play?
We normally play in Quezon City and in Taguig City. It's just around Metro Manila. So okay. Metro Manila is composed of several cities, and we usually play in some bars in Taguig City and in Quezon City. More or less, it's like north and south part of Metro Manila.
Or you got a cover. Yeah, you got a cover from south to north. That's good.
Yes, the middle part. We are actually playing in the middle part. The geography.
Well, that's fantastic. And all right, let's look. You know, you mentioned a little bit about your influences. Why don't you tell us? Do you find there are any particular bands that you feel are, you know, primarily your main influencers? Would you say that?
Yeah. However, it's more of a local version of our main influence. Would that be all right?
Oh yeah, please go ahead. Well, I just want to know what kind of bands influence you.
Yeah, most of our influences, or our main influences, include Urban Dub. They are from Cebu City in the Philippines also. Mm-hmm. And Mary Zark. Mary Zark is also a rock band here in the Philippines. And Kamikaze is also one of our influences. Yeah. And last but not the least would be Franco. So all those four maybe can say something about our music.
Yes. It not only says something about your music, says something about your personalities. You're very supportive of your local talent, and that goes very well what we're trying to do here.
All right.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't know these.
Yes.
I don't know these bands, but
yes.
If they are half as good as you are, I really want to look them up. I want to learn about them.
They're among the best in the country.
Okay. So, you know, send me some links.
All right. I'll send you some. I'll send you later after this.
Yeah, absolutely. Please do. Okay, so I'd like to ask you, what do you think is the inspiration behind your lyrics, behind your songs?
That would be easy. Most of our songs are actually embedded on the mood, the emotions of what our hearts. So most you can say that our songs are probably leaning towards love songs, but it's more of the pain.
Oh yeah, I see.
And some of our songs are also more of happiness, about love, of course some heartbreaks. Basically, those three components make up our songs.
What are you gonna do? This is great. And you're totally right. What are you gonna do when you find yourself bottom deep into that kind of emotion? What are you gonna do that's better than making a song? Nothing.
Well, you just gotta listen to the song and then just wake up tomorrow.
Exactly.
And then hold your head high.
Exactly. But at least, you know, there's the remainder. There's something for eternity that you created out of that particular moment. Which is fantastic.
Yes.
It is fantastic. I love that answer. Fantastic, Pam. You know, I think it's been a real pleasure. And I think, you know, I'd like to be posted regarding this upcoming release. And when it's close, you and I, or maybe you, you know, you and the rest of the band, or whatever, however you want to arrange that, we are going to talk about this release in a few months. Is that okay?
Yes.
Fantastic.
We'll keep you updated for that.
Absolutely, man. It will be an honor. And, you know, just to end in a sweet way, what is the last message?
Yes.
What do you think is the last message you'd like to convey to the listeners?
To all who are actually listening to us, and to those who haven't listened to us, check us out, and you might want to stream our songs. They're available on Spotify, SoundCloud, and iTunes. And hopefully we can inspire you guys to wake up and move forward, even behind all heartbreaks and all breakdowns in life. So that's it.
Thank you very much for doing that. We need music like yours to
thank you
to affront those situations in life. You're totally right. And you know, you said Spotify, SoundCloud. Where else? Tell me the addresses that, you know, where we can go find you.
Okay, so you can find us in Facebook. It's www.facebook.com/LihimPinas. So it's Lihim and then Pinas, P-I-N-A-S. You can also find us on Instagram. Just search for Lihim Pinas. And also on SoundCloud, because we create an account in SoundCloud. So just search Lihim Pinas also. The same goes for all those three web addresses.
We got it right. So check out Lihim on Spotify, SoundCloud, and Facebook. And we are going to include the links on the description of the audio and the video of this interview, so you can do it in a simpler way. Now we're gonna listen a bit more of Lihim and say goodbye to Pam until the next time. Thank you, Pam.
Thank you.
Been a real pleasure, and hopefully we'll talk soon.
Thank you so much.
Absolutely, man. It's been a pleasure. We'll talk soon.
Yeah, sure.
All right. Only the best. Thank you for doing your music. We really, really appreciate it.
Thank you so much. You're welcome also.
Okay, man. Until the next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Fantastic. great interviews, great to learn more about bands that are independent, that are true, that are people down to earth, just like you and I. And for more, just know every Sunday, two new interviews with independent bands of top quality around the world. Follow us, find us on all of the social media interweb sites. Look up Lyrics, and also our site lyrics.com for streaming and download all of this great independent music. You are part of the movement. Till the next time, enjoy.
Are you tired of the typical libraries with conventional music that makes you feel meh? Introducing Lyrics.com, the music website made for and by minds like you. Our team are lifelong musicians and producers in love with music. Search the Lyrics music catalogs and find music with guaranteed originality. Mark the difference with Music of Signature at Lyrics.com.